And this was a moment ago, Gary Woodland, who's made a couple of bombs this week. This for birdie.
Unfortunately, the worst bombs were at the seventh hole. He played at three over for the weekend. Par five up the hill.
Man who used to live here in Dallas.